in question. I said, let the number be X. I said, add the same number to the numerator. So X plus the numerator and X plus the denominator will give us 1 over 2. Then we have to cross multiply. 1 bracket open 18 plus X equal to 2 brackets open 3 plus X. Now next is open the bracket up. Collect like that. So we have X here. If 2X is crossing, it's time we change it to minus 2X. We have 6 and 18 is crossing. That's plus the Y crossing to change to minus 18. So 2X minus 2X is minus X. 6 minus 18 is minus 12.